just feel like I ain't much more. He was broke, free, and all of my machines and men.
Me and my brother started a gym in 2000, somewhere out there. And we ran it for a couple of years, then we closed it. He closed it, and then I ended up with a bunch of fighters that still wanted to compete. So across the parking lot, right here in the gym, we had a small little building, and it was like, we were about 20 guys, and we were all, chipping in for the rent. And we were just training to fight. And we were not open even, we didn't have nothing, we only had a floor. One bad name. Born and raised in Ensenada, and then moved imported over here. And been here since all my life, basically back and forth. You know, I got family over there in Mexico still, Tijuana and Rosarito and Ensenada, and family over here. I got both sides, so I've been born and raised, both of them.
Gentlemen.
With certain techniques or methods, you get me to apply technique. You don't. The debate on that on Wing Chun is like, can this sports be used? This sports or hard contact, full contact sports? Mm.
Okay.
But I said it very simple. Is that's why we call it contact practice. There are certain martial arts that I agree with you that you can't allow. Don't bring them to full contact. This is going to get spiritual. Right? This type of sport. But to claim that those martial arts don't work in the cage, I would agree with you. But to say they don't work in the street or self-defense or the people who might bail you out from the situation in the street or
something
like that. Yeah, they'll work. They will. It's like I tell everybody. But that's why I tell my guys, I go, you have to know also self-defense techniques. So martial arts techniques, they're all settled. You know? Oh, this is going to help. You know? And it does because it wakes up your moral skills. Big debate that why are certain forms and katas and the kung fu movements, you know what I'm saying, that everybody does animal imitations and all this stuff. That's to wake up your moral skills also. Some of them are techniques, some of them are laugh, and some of them are just to wake up your moral skills.
Come on, man.
Garcia, what school are you training out of?
Scorpion MMA.
Who's your coach?
Orlando.
Everybody at the gym.
Thank you. second round.
Second round. Round player.
New corner.
Let's go, bud.
Oh my God.